This video is for informative and educational purposes. I am not encouraging you to harass anyone or bully people. I'm just providing information and constructive criticism. Enjoy.
Although I do dislike this user, as per YouTube's rules, I am not promoting harassment or anything of that sorts.
Okay guys, Defcon Gaming here. Today's a quick video because I came across this channel. I honestly don't even remember how, but it's straight up lying to its audience, and I don't think this requires much explanation. Duck, wow, duck. Duck cool. Oh well, it's gonna be 10,000 years ago, huh? Fucking dinosaurs, yeah no. Those things went extinct at least 66 million years ago. Wow, butterfly, that's cool. Butterfly is pretty cool. What's gonna be 10,000 years ago, huh? Better be something realistic. Oh no, it's a giant fucking Mothra and a Pokemon. Yeah, this is just straight up lying to people. This one might be the worst offender. Wow, fucking King Kong plants. Like, that's just fucking ridiculous. And no, this is not me complaining for no reason. This is a channel, Evolution. They have no disclaimer saying that this is fantasy. They have no disclaimer saying that they are promoting this as, like, a fancy, cool little edit fantasy. They are not saying that. So, people who will come across this think they're being serious. So, they're just lying to their audience. Yes, I know it says mystical, but they're not saying in the videos that people shouldn't take it educationally. So, people will take it educationally. This might be the only actual good one. I haven't really watched a lot of them, but Elephant. 10,000 years ago, you had Mammoth. This might be the only actual good one. I accidentally clicked off it. Let me just watch it again. Wow. Okay, no, that second one's trash, so I'm not leaving the like. Why? They just ruined it with the last photo. And let's go. There was one about. I haven't seen this one. Ostrich, wow. 2022, let's see. No, Caribou died. The last one's looks like an Oviraptorosaur. First one's a Terror Bird. Both of those died more than 10,000 years ago. Fish, wow. This one, I don't know what to think about because in each photo of the 10,000 years ago, they show fish and ichthyosaurs. Fish and ichthyosaurs. The ichthyosaurs died way more than 10,000 years ago and they did not evolve into fish. But there are actual fish in those photos, so I don't know what to think of that one. This is lying. What the heck is this one even? Iguana. Yeah, that thumbnail looks horrendous. Like, if they were saying, a disclaimer, this is some cool fantasy thing, then I would not be complaining. No, just no. That's... look straight out King Kong. Cock Evolution. That's a 10 out of 10 title, but... let's see if those science is up to date. No. Well, you know what? I'm not gonna say anything, because those kind of just look like normal chickens. One did have a long tail, but I don't know. It's not the worst one. What even is this? Really? That thumbnail is a freaking Titan. Looks straight out Godzilla. So, no. That thumbnail, look how big it is. No. No. Yeah, this is just... lies. What? Are they trying to say... I think a deer looked like that? That's ridiculous. See, even my bird disagrees with this channel. And this one also. Pelican. Wow, pelican. Well, pelicans are an example of things also. So, 10,000 years ago, they probably looked the same, right? Nope, they're giant armored storks. This is is ridiculous. So yeah, this is very bad. And then also their latest video just seems to be respect, which I can give respect for that, but they're not necessarily bad. But yeah, this channel, what are their act? Yeah, they don't even have a disclaimer. It's just subscribe for Mad Czar videos or Mysterious Evolution. A poorly photoshopped YouTube. Like, I know it says mysterious and mystical, but that does not mean that they aren't trying to promote this as educational. They don't say anything about them not trying to promote it as educational. So people will see this, think it's educational. So yeah, that's what's wrong with this channel. They're lying. Yeah. Also, is this actually what it looks like? I look sus. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town. These are cool. Road. Like, it's gonna be the, probably the only video I'll ever like on my channel. I got the horses in the bag. Oh, that's not what I thought it was. That is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your horse. Respect for them to changing to respect videos. Hopefully they stay like that. But yeah, bye.